Liv, it's me. How you doing in there? I keep thinking about the day we met. Standing in the conference room, informing me in front of my entire staff that the reason I was losing the primary was because I didn't love my wife. I didn't even know your name, but I knew that I hated you. Because you were right. You're always right. It's my least favorite thing about you. And the thing I value the most. But this time, for once in your life, you're wrong. B613, Quinn. You know how wrong you are. You're too smart and too right all the time to not know that. Thank you.